I am very proud of what Cable Bahamas has accomplished so far. I think every Bahamian should have a stake in this country, should have ownership. So if you believe in somebody, you give them a chance to own something. They've been here for 20 years almost. It's a Bahamian-owned company, owned by 3,000 Bahamians, local Bahamians. And it all got started because Bahamians like me believe our country will be better than a company like Cable Bahamas.